the safari, there was a scorpion who was the mightiest one in the jungle. Scorpion was hungry and wanted a quick meal for its hungry stomach. The scorpion sees a gazelle laying down and it roars lightly in the light of a meal. Scorpion uses its camouflage to hide in the grass, not to be seen by its prey. As it lurks and waits for the opportunity, scorpion leaps and uses its venoms to paralyze the opponent. So when it is knocked out, it is easier to eat.